We finally found the artifact that I had seen, and perhaps was the source of the visions that beset the Librarius. In the ancient Dark Angel ship, we uncovered a conservation chamber that held ancient gene seed from the Legion of the Lion, a gift of the Emperor's genius. Even as we celebrated this discovery, a terrible brood lord, the final evolution of gene stealers, assailed us, and we only vanquished it with much difficulty and loss. Our brothers came to our assistance, and with them we secured Caliban's will to ensure that no gene stealers would seize the precious gene seed.
Stop this Xenos plot at all costs! Escort Brother Barrakeel to the Savior Array Interface Chamber. Mission parameters incoming.
Every Xenos in this new swarm contains a mockery of our chapter's genetic heritage. Not a single gene stealer of this swarm can be assimilated by the Tyranids if we are to protect the purity of the chapter. my armor.
To maximize the pod's destruction, we need to place a modified teleport beacon at the location I'm sending to you. It will allow our ship to pinpoint its gun batteries directly onto the pod's vaporizer.
We await your signal, brother.
Thank you.
following us! Warrior Strain! This one's mine. warrior!
Die!
Mission confirmation received. The ship will open fire once you've evacuated the area.
Be alert. Heavy stuff.
Sides going on.